do you make it last? How do you keep the song from fading too fast?
How do you lose yourself to someone and never lose your way? How do you not run out of new things to say?
Since we know we're always changing, how can it be the same?
And tell me how, year after year, you're sure your heart will fall apart each time you hear his name.
Afraid
that in your eyes I may not see forever, forever.
If I can be the best of puppets, yeah, be the best of friends.
If we can try every day to make it better
as it grows, with any luck, then I suppose
the music never ends. Oh, I know the way I feel for you. It's now. Forever, forever.
If I can be the best of puppets, yeah, be the best of friends.
If we can try with every day to make it better
as it grows, with any luck, then I suppose
the music never ends.
How do you keep it, baby? Whoa, I wanna know, how do you do it?
Keep the music playing over and over,
over and over. How do you do it?
How do you keep the music playing
over and over?
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. They told me I could say a few words before I leave the stage. This is generation 4, and we got plenty of them where she came from. She's bad. You got to see her acting. She's a great actress too. But I also wanted to shed some light on generation 3, Tavares 3G. That last song you heard performed was written by Brandon, collaborated with Brent and a couple of the other sons. That is an original, so be looking for it. The other thing I wanted to mention, I heard my brother shout out to one of them, was we'll be doing a special concert for our father, August 20th, I know we're supposed to keep it kind of quiet, but August 20th is going to be a scholarship fund at Bridgewater State University. So we'd like to see you all out there as well. We'll probably get 4G, 3G and 4G out on the stage for that. And plus, we'll be doing a show June 18th at the Dunk Center. So please, come out. We're going to get them to perform and probably get her out on the stage as well. So God bless you and thank you.
Thank you.
Come here. Give her a hug.